import on the team. Labeled and import.
There are people outside. Yeah, this location is getting renovated, so obviously people have to do stuff. It's on a little hill. Who knows what's underground? So I was just marking. I could have a different job and it would be not so frustrating. People who are unable to learn. Don't know how to learn. That's what we have to deal with. And it's frustrating. And then we have our, you know, bureaucracy that also does not seem to know how to. Yeah. One of my coworkers suggested that we have a picnic on the last day or sometime in the last week. Now, I'm not big on picnics. Okay, but they're fun, and if the weather's good, it's, you know, it's a nice thing to do, and it's, the students love them, so why not? You don't have to pay for the park, you just have to book it and go. Yeah, no, they don't authorize it, they're not going to authorize it. There would be no cost to the school. Students would still be at school. They would still get their funding. But no. They would still be learning, so on and so forth. It's a whole lot of work on our part. Nope. No. Okay, so what happened yesterday on the way home? I made a video on the way home, one of my car videos. But you never got it. Because when I got home, I noticed that it was, I pushed the wrong button and it was a sped up video. But anyway, what happened on the way home is that I forgot, Liz, I forgot that I was recording. And once again, I lost my phone. I forgot it. Yeah. So I had stopped at the grocery store and I'd come from here, directly gone to the grocery store. I bought something. I used my phone to buy that item. And still, for that 10 seconds, I was looking for my phone. Oh, that is so annoying. So embarrassing. But I was going to post the video anyway, if it hadn't been just a video of me going, useless. Yeah. Oh my God, where's my phone? bought some turkey franks for the weekend, because on Sunday they're going to put the subfloor in the kitchen.
Yes,
exciting, putting the subfloor in the kitchen. So I wasn't actually thinking of that when I bought the franks and the hot dog buns. But afterwards, I thought, hey, why don't I get one other package of that, and we'll have it for to feed everybody on Sunday. So we're going to do that. I'm going to do that. Once again, it's a meal that I don't have to cook. Yeah, okay, now I can go back to my frustrating marking.